Hey guys, welcome back to Dead Man 110 and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars 3 The Clone Wars. This is part 13 of the 100% guide, and on the last episode we, I'm not sure what level we did, but we're going to have a look basically now. So let's go on to the thing. So level that we did last time was Defenders of Peace, so I need to remember that, or I'm never going to be able to write it down in the title of the last video, but anyhow, let's move on to, like I said, part 13, and I believe so anyway. And this is Weapons Factory of Chapter 5 of the Count Dooku levels. And we've only got 3 out of 10 minikits, and I've already got my true Jedi anyhow. Or anyhow, so there you go. Let's be Darth Vader battle damaged, classic virgin that is. Right, moving on. So, we got a... So, Perfect Deflect. Dark Side. Fast Build. Invincibility. Stud Magnet. Regenerate Hearts. And none of the other bits we need. So let's go around here. Cad Bane. Oh my god, it's another one of these. Okay, so at least we got that minikit. That was a lot more easier than the last one that we tried to get in this manner on the last episode. Yeah, we never quite got it, unfortunately. So, there's where your first minikit would be. Here's where your second one would be. Right up there. But I got that in the story, so it's just a blue stud. Okay. Okay, so something's obviously gonna occur there. I kind of wish that that didn't happen, but whatever. I kind of wish that I didn't get stuck there as well. So many clones, this is unbelievable. Okay. Right, let's get more and more. There we go. Okay, there's a cannon. There. Righty. Boom. Oh, I didn't want that to happen. Where did the speeder go? Oh, there it is. Yay! Right, here's another one. There. Okay. Let's get the speeder. Right, controller's on low. Probably gonna want to charge that at some point. But we should be fine for the remainder of the episode, I hope. Obviously, if we won't be, then we'll have a problem. Oops. Nice! So that is probably our third mini kit. Yeah, but for me it's my fifth, because, well, obviously we got the blue stud over that hill bit there, so that would be two. We got the other one back there that was one, and obviously we got our third here. So, there you go. Okay. Oh boy, I thought I was leading somewhere good, but not. If only I knew that was true. Okay. Boom. Okay. There. Light work, can do this all day. Oh, can do this all day. There. Nice. Let's get one of those speeders. Yay. There we go. This is light work. Yeah, you better run. Right. Oh, come on. Okay, so we've got a bunch of things set down. That's good. plan. I don't like those big vehicles, they smash up your speeder. Just as I said. They smash off your speeder. It's annoying. Okay. Oh. Well, we just got that mini kit. That is our fourth. Yay. Can't believe how easy that was. And I can't believe how annoying that is. If you're not using it, then let me have it. There we go. Okay, that's out of the way. That's good. I'm not going to get annoyed. Oh, whatever, let's do this again. We probably won't get another mini kit, but whatever. Eh. It was kind of a waste. Let's destroy it. Instead, let's have more of these. And more of these. Well, I don't think I've had any of these yet. Those torpedo things. But anyway. There we go. Here we go again. How in the world did we get this mini kit? Yeah, we may as well start shooting this thing. Go. Okay. Okay. There. Okay, I should have seen that one coming. There we go. The droid went through that casually. That doesn't make any friggin' sense, but we destroyed it. And that's all that matters. Well, the world is that speeder. Where is that speeder? Hey, there's one. There we go. There. Okay. There we go. There. Right, okay. Boom. Go. Ah! Okay, so we need this. I was just trying to see which stuff we hadn't put down yet. Get off that. There. Okay, I'm struggling for ideas of what to put in here. Oh, we can put in these last few tanks. Boom. Oh no, you don't. You're getting the job done, boys. Wrong way, you idiots. Anything. Right. I'm not sure how to get that mini kit, guys, so I'm gonna have to obviously look up how to do that. So we're not gonna sadly get 10 out of 10 mini kits here at least. Which unfortunate, but what are you gonna do? So, here we are. On to the next part, finally. Boom. Okay. Boom. Right. Boom. Okay. Hey, this is actually a new bit that we haven't been to yet. Cool. Okay, we got another mini kit. This will be our fifth mini kit. Although for me it'll be my 7th, but for you guys it'll be your 5th. We've just got to get up there. No, that's not very easy. There we go. 5th minikit gotten. Boom. Go. There. Boom. Boom. There we go. There. Okay. Boom. And one final one. There. Except there's got to be something. Ah, here we go. I was about to say, there's got to be something that I'm missing here. Because this mini kit's over here. Okay. Cantina theme, of course it is. There we go, that's numero 6. But for me, it's my 8th. Yeah, hopefully that cantina music won't get the copyright claim. That wouldn't be fun. But at this point, it wouldn't be the first time anyway, so hey ho. Or hey ho. Anyway, moving on. Sorry about the yawn, guys. Okay. Three out of five. There. Okay. Boom. Nice. Come on, open up, open up. There you go. Oh, this is interesting. Well, there's our 7th mini kit, I think. If I'm not mistaken. I think it would be our 7th mini kit, or would it be our... Yeah, 7th. I think it would. There we go. There. There. Boom. There we go. There's our 2nd blue stud, I think. So that'll be your 8th mini kit, in theory. It should be your 8th. Obviously, for me, I'm still on my 9th. Okay. Boom. Okay. Now, basically move on and figure our way around here. In simple terms. Boom. There's 1 out of 5. Two out of five. Third, so 3 out of 5. But the camera angle is definitely not the best. Oh. deal with that in a minute. But now, we're gonna move right along to this. 4 out of 5. And then here's the final one. And that was, of course, your 9th mini kit. So the final one we can't exactly get right now, unfortunately. So we just move on to this. And there we go. Level complete. Oh boy. I had to stretch after that one. Gotten Luke Skywalker Classic, but I have no idea where the final minikit is. But then again, we might already have Luke, actually. I don't know. We'll see. We'll look on the roster before we cut the episode. So we haven't gained any gold bricks from that. Have we already got Luke? Okay, no, we haven't. So we would have had him had we gotten all 10 minikits, but I couldn't find the last one. Even though there was an arrow on it. But anyway, we'll figure that out in the catch-up video. I'll get up some guides before then. You know, I'll do a bunch of stuff, guys. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this 1% guide, then like, comment, subscribe. Share the videos, favorite videos. If we could get up to 150 likes, that'd be great. And yeah. Ciao, guys.